Hands up, we got cover.
Covered now.
It's just you and me, sweetheart.
I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least.
Yeah!
Baylock! Come on, boy! Here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Get out of there! You dumb bastards!
Damn! You okay?
I think so. Just keep your head down.
Let's finish.
They're goddamn crystals!
I can see.
Sir, I'll kill you twice!
Thank you.
Why is it every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies?
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscolls?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach, then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Hey, give me a hand with this, will you? What we can and get the hell out of here.
That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors on account of, well, this little mess.
Just thought you'd want the honors. You shooting it or not?
I'm done wasting my breath on you. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth
it. All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at...